Praise the Lord, George.
Hallelujah.
Oh, George. There is joy in my heart. It is flowing like a river.
That's how it's happening today. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank God church has resumed. Wow. Oh, God, I use God. Thank you. Hi. Thanks to the federal government. Federal government, thank you. Thank you that church has resumed. My members!
Yes, sir.
Shame on you! Shame, shame, shame on you!
That's a joke where the tossing is in a scam. If it's safe, don't come out.
First of all, the happiness finish.
The happiness, not the short term.
You people want to frustrate me! You want to frustrate me! While church was on lockdown, I was organizing online service. We pop money into it. You people enough you. Some of you that even follow us, once it's tight, time for tithe and offering, you will log out. So I know you people, I know you. You wanted to frustrate me. You had your tithe and offering and you made things tight for me. You people say, hey, church was on lockdown and I don't need to pay tithe. But you were receiving your salary. Some of you here, you were a civil servant, they paid you for that 3 months. Never for once did you pay your tithe. Some of you, you had your own business running, you were receiving money, you did not pay tithe, neither of me. At least, I will say, at least now your tithe will increase. You are told me to not pay. Because you look at coming to church, no transport fare, but yet you did not pay your money. You made this tithe for me, that at a point I was doubting my calling. I think it became so hard that I went to my bedroom and I said, God, open up, you call me. Who's I called to do ministry? I should go back to my shoe business.
Pastor, may I pay tithe to?
Let me go. I will swear for you, I will curse you. You that paid the tithe of your tithe. You paid the tithe of your tithe. Let me curse. You're supposed to pay 10,000. That's your tithe. You now paid 1,000!
Yeah.
I know now. I check your tithe record. While you were online, it was very difficult for me to collect the tithe and offering. But thank God the federal government, they have received. Church has received. You are here now! I will collect it by fire, by force! Yeah. You will pay! Let me see how you dodge it. The scripture said the years that the power woman, the caterpillar has eaten. They hear that the famine locust, it shall recover oil or dreadful. All of you, for that 3 months, you will pay all your tithe.
Yeah.
You will pay all your tithe by fire, by force. Because the scripture says, right from the days of John the Baptist, the kingdom of God so violent. You will pay your tithe. Even if you now say, Power Pastor, will they use force? I know the scripture says the prophet is a fool and the spiritual man is a madman. So if you like, call me a fool, it's in the scripture. If you like, call me a madman, it's also in the scripture.
Pastor, no person. No, say some of us, federal government never really pay us. So they locked down our offices also. Like me now, I never received payment from them.
And that you, that your son knows, I used to give you money every 17th of every month. You think I don't know? I know now. I was waiting. I said, let me not call you so I use your mind to pay. You not pay your tithe.
Hey, yo. So you don't become a monetary spirit, record keeper, everyone pass it on. Know it all. Be able to go out on tithe and offering. You know, Shabby saying that money will take a wrong for it, take a shop for us. Make a carry to sell myself, picking money, come give you. As it be so, the class said, Pastor never changed you. Shabby, they say we will learn our lessons during this lockdown. He never learned you. You see one shot, at the come, make a good peace.
Even me, I'm going back to lockdown.
I'm going to go now.
If you leave this church, the Lord will strike you.
Yeah.
Subscribe on the YouTube, Instagram, Facebook channel at The Windmills. And I'll be so glad if you do so. If you don't, I'll not be your friend. And if you do, I'll be back.